dear Mr. Look So Good. Speaking of papers, this paper is to inform you I'm gone, me and the furniture. Since you seem to be taking your good time getting out, I left your dog, it's two of y'all now. Your clothes, my brother's wearing. All the ones I didn't burn up or rip up, I wrote this song for you. Now let me hear you sing this one in the shower.
Your kisses were more potent than wine. You could just look at me and do a thing to my mind. All too soon, bliss became blue. Then we lost each other in the same room. This will probably make you real, real mad, but he's got the love you thought you had.
Stuff into my apartment, one suit at a time. Ate up my groceries, laid up on me, laid all your little funky trips on me. If any food was put into the house, guess who put it there? I had to be the man and the woman too. And that mushy stuff I used to write to you is now just some terrible poetry I'm about to burn. Now my new man, he thinks my company is fun. I speak, it's done. Flowers, candy, dinner, gentleness, attention, the whole works. He's my magic man. Shame I had to leave home to get what I needed.
I'm taking me away from you, putting all things aside, starting anew. He's a tall, good-looking hunk of a man. They're trying to catch.